नमस्कार। COVID-19 इज एन इन्फेक्शियस वायरल डिजीज स्प्रेड्स मेनली थ्रू कॉन्टैक्ट विद एन इन्फेक्टेड पर्सन। द डिजीज हैज स्प्रेड टू मेनी पार्ट्स ऑफ द वर्ल्ड। द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया हैज टेकन लॉट ऑफ थेरेप्यूटिक एंड प्रिवेंटिव मेजर्स एंड इश्यूड पब्लिक एडवाइजरी नोट टू फर्दर प्रिवेंट द स्प्रेड ऑफ इन्फेक्शन। नाउ दिस इज द टाइम टू टेक केयर ऑफ वेलफेयर ऑफ आवर एनिमल्स ऑल्सो। द सदर्न रीजनल स्टेशन ऑफ ICAR NDRA at Bangalore has come out with an advisory for the dairy farmers and farm workers to follow the dairy farm routines and take care of welfare of the animals during the COVID-19 pandemic. All the dairy farm workers should reach the workplace with a valid ID and properly issued pass. All the personnel should be examined for the body temperature and they should be advised to wash their hands thoroughly before entering the campus. The dairy farm premises is a biosecurity zone. Unauthorized entry is restricted. All the farm personnel should follow the hygienic measures by wearing the gloves and face mask and maintain the social distancing at the time of cleaning the shed. All the milkers should wash their hands thoroughly with the clean soap and water, and they should also wash the utensils, milking pan, other equipment before milking. And animals also should be washed thoroughly, including the shed, and follow the clean milk production procedures. And the milking animals should be tied at a particular distance, and the social distancing should be followed by the milkers at the time of milking all the milking animals in the shed. All the milkers should wait for their turn to pour the milk in the milk collection center, and the milker will be recording the milk yield of individual animals. Similarly, the fodder harvesting personnel and the personnel involved in chaffing of fodder should maintain the social distancing at the time of chaffing. And the animals should be given properly the sufficient quantity of concentrate, green fodder and sufficient quantity of dry fodder like paddy straw or ragi straw. All the animals in the farm should be given proper veterinary care as and when required, and the animal handler should wash their hands before and after handling the animal. All the workers should follow social distancing and take care of animal in the shed. Once the farmer or farm worker reach their home, they should wash their hands thoroughly before entering the home and take bath and change their clothes before getting mingled with the family members. Stay home, stay safe. All are requested to download the Aarogya Setu app to keep vigilant themselves about the COVID-19 spread. Stay home, stay safe, follow social distancing and contact the office for further information. As said by the father of nation, the greatness of nation is judged by the way the animals are treated. And we thank you all for your kind attention. Thank you very much. Jai Hind.